That's it. Twice.
She's looking at popcorn clouds and black current skylines as the buildings bend and sway like jugglers on stilts. And the man who loves museums says there's one about quilts. Oh, that's what he's told, but I don't want to go. I'm just not sold on it. In the town where we grew old, as pretty as the rain, she digs holes in the wilderness for a PhD. Her husband works in a kitchen, I think it's Japanese. But music's his goal, no, it's just one of those wasteful careers. Cause it's too hard to break out the mold in the town where we grew old. In the town where she's looking at tree trunks topped with candy floss bubbles. She loves how the seasons change like they're sick of their clothes. I'll go flowery leggings in the city of the white rose, where winters are cold and the daffodils grow by walls and meadows of gold. In the town where we grew old. In the town where we grew old. The boy from the Lakeland has yellow jellyfish hair. He lets me cut it, oh how his mother despairs. He plays the saxophone like a kettle that whistles, and he cycles through crowds delivering takeaway dishes. Now he hates the kangaroo box he tows. In the town where we grew old. In the town where we grew old. In the street, thinks they're kind of sweet. She'd love to have a dog and call it something weird. Her hair is the wilderness and she's lovely and fierce. It's a cinema job she holds, done it for a few years. She's from a village in the Cotswolds. Now she lives in the town where we grew old. Sits and waits at his people, drinking coffee on his lunch breaks or coffee with a bite. He used to work hard in the city, now he lives his own life. Cause working till you're too old to live just isn't right. He's the youngest man